Mayo Clinic Health System demolishing the former occupational health building on the corner of 10th and Market Streets. The nearly 70-year-old building that was originally used for small clinical practice. Additional parking will replace the building along with a drift bicycle station, rain garden, and five electric vehicle charging stations.